Hello everyone, just to remind you, can you please like, make sure you like, comment, subscribe before we get into the video, hit that notifications bell so you guys will be up to date on everything that I upload into the channel, and don't forget to go down in the description down below where you guys can find me on my Instagram, my Twitch, my Twitter, and my Facebook page. I'll be uploading on each one of those as regular as I possibly can, and without further ado, let's get straight into playing some more Crash Bandicoot 4, it's about time. What's good, Big PP Nation? Thought that we actually go back and do a bit of Crash Bandicoot. Hopefully this time I can fucking finish it. I'm hoping that I can actually finish this shit properly. Because if I don't, I will fucking cry. Skip. Yeah, I will not let a single box out of my sight. So I'm going to try and get the box for all, well, the gem for all the boxes. Physics, I think when I did this yesterday, I had all but one of them. Unless there's like a secret path I need to take or whatnot. Other than that, I have literally zero clue. Well, might as well kill myself on that bit. That.
Damn. I thought I almost had it then. I've got majority of them, so I don't know how the fuck I've missed one box. I was too focused on one of the other boxes. I just fucking thought of that then for a sec. I thought of that then for a moment. I was like, maybe, as a long shot. I didn't think that was gonna work. I know I don't need it because I already got it, but still, it is nice to just have that satisfactory feeling. How? How is there one box still missing? How? I fucking did that shit as good as I could. Thank you. Fuck it. I might have to look that shit up later. Alright, so, hold up. I need to look this shit up.
1 hour later.
Oh, so there is like a hidden... Son of a bitch! God damn it! Well, I know where it is now, luckily, so I'm gonna quickly speed through this fucking level. Because now I know where the fucking hidden box is! Oh, come on. Stupid! The power of woe compels thee. Neat. Alright, so that's in one. Yeah. All right, so then there's another hidden box in this one. Smoking crater. Oh, that was close. There we go, you motherfucker! Gotcha, bitch! Did it! Obviously, it wasn't a perfect run, but yeah, I could do that on the like, when I've actually probably actually, you know, finished the game. Alright, so this one is just the boxes, no deaths, and the hidden gem. Covering my tracks at this point.
Scurry, scurry, little rats! I'm gonna miss the show!
Damn. Oh, wow. Oh wait, no shit. Whoopsie daisy. So I wanted to try something then for a moment, but I didn't know if it was actually going to work. There we go. No, I just gotta be real careful. Shit. Whoops. Oh shit. I wanted to get rid of him, because then that way it would have been one thing less for me to worry about. Whoopsie daisy. Yeah, I realized that there was a fucking bouncy box there, so I needed to use that one. God fucking damn it! I see, I got a bit too overconfident then. I'll say, because I've already got the one for fruit, gems. Shit. But I know what I'm doing. Yeah. All right. All right, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck off. Mm-hmm. got the hidden gem, yep. There we go. Yes. Oof. Shoulder's itchy. Shit!
Oh,
go. Almost. Shit. That was a bit too far. There we go, nailed it! Alright, now I'm gonna just speed through the level. Yeah, continue. Yeah, I'm just gonna run to the end. Like, I'm not gonna bother with boxes or anything, I'm just gonna try and just sprint through it. Don't give a shit. Well, I'll grab the odd box here and there, obviously. Shit. Alright, that's one. Shit. I don't think I'll be able to make it through with that one extra with that one last chance. If I just reset, it'll be fine. I will get those gems. Yeah, I've already got the box gem, so I just need to get the 3 deaths or less gem. Yeah. Come on. Nailed it. Did it. There you go. Now I've got the gem. Yeah! Alright, what have I got for this one? What ones am I missing for this one? So I've just got to get all the boxes and 3 deaths or less. And it's the same for the next level. Cool. Cool. Because at this point, I'm literally just tying up loose ends and shit. Damn, crash your depth perception. Aw, you motherfucker. Shit. Come
on.
Shit. Damn it. Oh, it won't even let me jump over the edge, so there's no hidden box in there. Behind here maybe? Nope. That's later in the level.
A spectacle so incredible you won't believe your eyes, or ears, or failing eternal order.
Shit. Oh, so I don't need to worry about destroying that nitro crate. Again, nitro crates, I don't need to worry about that too much. Come on, there we go.
The best show you'll ever see.
Wow. Should wait for that to come back.
come on, you motherfucker!
That was close.
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
Start your screaming! Sabotage!
Oh shit.
Wow! Yo, the fuck? Neat. That's fine, you got it for me. Alright, hopefully...
Yes! Motherfucker! Got you all! And I found a fucking hidden gem too, so suck on that!
Alright, cool. Yep, continue. Then speed run through the level. And hopefully I can get there within the end of my, end of said level in 3 deaths or less. If I can, that'd be perfect. Alright, already one down. Shit. I got a bit too cocky on that. Alright.
Try that again.
Oh, fuck off. I want to see if I can do it, because I know it's going to be like a bit of a challenge, but... I want to see if I can actually get it. You know?
Okay.
fucking blazing through this shit right now. No, shit, no! No! Let me go! You don't give a shit. Well then, I see how it is. Fuck you too, game.
Oh yeah. Sabotage.
Sabotage. Surprisingly, I made it to the end with zero deaths. Getting there. Slowly, but surely. We're getting there. Alright, so what I got on this one? So it's literally just the boxes and three deaths. Gem. Alright, cool. I can deal with that.
Thank you.
has to be from a very specific angle. Yoink! Shit. Alright, so I always gotta make sure because half the time I always... It's like one of those things where you don't want to be too careful with it. I'll break that checkpoint box just to be on the safe side in case I do die. Shit. Whoopsie daisy. Yep. Itchy back. Hate it. Zoom. No. Ah! I always forget that Tawna can't fucking do like a slidey jump, like Crash. It's always the minor thing that you always forget. I'm somewhat disappointed at the fact that they could have referenced Evil Dead. Like, Tawna could have said something like, "Ooh, groovy chainsaw," which would have been a perfect reference, but no! Instead, they fucking wasted that opportunity. You see.
The bandicoots are they're coming.
No? Alright, I thought there'd be a secret or something around that area, but fuck it.
Are you ready? Start on your...
They won't even let me skip this bit. Alright, cool. Nah, I missed. No, never mind. I'm pretty sure engine destroys it all for me anyway. Okay. What? Nah, fuck you, game. How did I miss that one gem? Not gem, that one box. Alright, Yen. If we're gonna play that way, then fine. Fuck you. I will speed run through the level then.
Okay, this place rules.
That was fucking close. Shit. Well, luckily it's still redeemable. Maybe that's the last box I missed. One that I just hooked from the distance. I was about to get a bit angry then. Yeah, skip that. Alright, come on, let's run. Well, not run. More roll. Are you ready? I move in, I move out. Hands up, hands down. Back up, back up. Tell me what you're gonna do now. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Now I know y'all be loving this shit right here. The L-I-M-P biscuit is right here. People in the house, put them hands in the air. Cause if you don't care, then we don't care. One, two, three, gonna shop a double. Do, 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 do. Okay, it's gonna blow up anyway. I know you'll be loving this shit right here. The L-I-M-P biscuit is right here. People in the house, put them hands in the air. Cause if we don't care, then we don't care. One, two, three, better than me. What the fuck you at, punk? Shut the fuck up and back the fuck up. Well, we fuck this track up. I'm moving to move out, hands up, hands down, back up, back up. Tell me what you're gonna do now. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Yeah. Yeah. The power of Limp Bizkit powers all. Limp Bizkit gives me strength. Alright, so 100% of that. bosses pretty much 100% themselves, really. Alright, so is this one another? Yep, all boxes, 3 deaths or less. Let's-a-go! See which one I can get first. So I think when I did it last time, I think I missed all. I broke all but one gem, I think it was, when I last did this. I do like this whole pirate aesthetic, and plus graphically it reminds me of Sea of Thieves. Yeah, so those are just the nitro crates. There we go. Wait. Never mind. I'll just kill myself quickly then. Because I know. Yeah, because that's where I ballsed it up last time. Shit. See, if I just put majority of my focus on just the boxes, I should hopefully be alright. Yeah, I missed that one fucking box. I just gotta remember. I just gotta stay down. So I think I'm just gonna do the box gem first and then do the no deaths one. So obviously that way I could just speed through. Yeah, that was my fault. There we go. I missed one box somehow. Somehow when I did the spin attack, it only did one box, not two. Come on. These fucking rats. Come on. Shit. Alright, now I just gotta wait for the platform to come back. There we go. I had to double check that there wasn't any shit behind me. Go. Two, three, five. Two, three, four, five. Mm. go. Nailed it. How? My only question, Crash, is how? The game almost fucking had me then. There we go. Yes! Got all the boxes, and now I just gotta get the three Jeffs or less. Yes, that is what it's gonna be called now, the three Jeffs or less. And obviously time trials and shit I'll end up doing, obviously once I've beaten the game's story and got all the gems and shit. Alright, so let's go. We're gonna march through it all. Gonna go through it all, zero fucks given. I'm just gonna speed through it this way. Hell yeah. Yeah, nothing wrong with collecting a little extra bit of Wumpa fruit here and there. He doesn't do nothing for me, but I'll grab it anyways. Yeah. A decision has been made, and I am going to do it. No! That would have been fucking clean as shit! But luckily it's only one death, so we don't have to worry too much. Damn it! Damn it! That shit was almost clean. Alright, I know I'm gonna die at some point again after that, so I'm gonna try and speed. We need speed! You know, unfortunately, Crash doesn't have a sprinting ability like he does in, was it the end of. Fuck. Like at the end of Crash 3, when you beat Cortex, you get the fucking sprint ability where you can just go speedy through the levels when you replay them. Come on. My face is hurting a bit. Shit. I want to try and get it as the cleanest run I possibly can. I want to try and see if I can do it. Minimum no deaths. Or as far as what we got to. So I know my cockiness gets the best of me. Come on. Come on. I don't need to do it anymore, but it's just nice, you know? It's like getting a present for someone, but then you know they ain't gonna take it anyway, but it's the thought that counts. Alright, if I do it this way. Yeah, this can work. Zero fucks given. There we go. Yeah, because I'm mostly just using this stream just to tie up some loose ends and shit. Yeah, I've got all the thingies on that one. Oh, I forgot. I got a tape. Fuck it, let's try and do it. See how I can do it. See how well I can get that platinum.
The TNT crate, a classic design. I got the idea from cartoons.
Oh. Okay.
Hmm.
Okay, so I now know what it does. Cool. Fuck's sake. Come on. Fuck's sake. Did it push me back into the fucking thingy? Because they didn't give you fucking Aku Aku masks in these levels. Fuck's sake. My experiment!
Seriously? Want that skull shot? Too bad!
Fucking... Was he referencing Willy Wombat? Fucking the concept design of what Crash was originally supposed to be is fucking hilarious. Same cortex, same. How? Like, I fucking double jumped on that shit. Fuck's sake.
Time, perhaps.
I somehow spent 9 minutes on this one level. Some fucking how. Thank you.
Yeah!
Success!
Nailed it! It took me a few tries, but I did it!
Yes, we've got all those ones. I think I'll probably do try one more. Yeah, so it's literally just the three deaths or less and all boxes. Gem. Jet Boar Jetty. Then after this, I'll end the stream after this. Alright, so I've got to break 196 boxes. Whoa. And there we go. One, two, three, four, five. Go. I was just dedicated to fucking hardcore focus mode. Shit. all it takes is a wee bit of patience. Plus, I can do this death route. Well, not death route, but like the gem route. So I know this was like one of the few things I couldn't access because I didn't have the gem. And I've not done this before, so this could be a bit of a terrifying new experience for me. Shit. I just realized there was a fucking hidden path. Shit. Fuck you. Fuck off. I'll get there. And I will fucking win. Alright, see, it turns out it wasn't a new path. I thought it was, but obviously I was wrong. Yay! I did it! Fuck off. Luckily, I already beat the gem route, so that's something, I guess.
One, two, three, four, five. Motherfucker! Also, I don't even know if that other TNT did go off by the looks of it. Yeah. So I'm just gonna let these rats blow themselves up because it's funny. God. Yeah, I had nowhere to run at that point, really. Oh, fuck you too, in-game. I don't know why, but I keep thinking that there's like a hidden box underneath the planks of wood. So I realised that I kept getting a bonus, Wumpa fruit. Well, nope, that didn't work. No, so it is just me being insane. Cool, got all the gems now. Now I can't get to the end yet until I defeat the boss. There we go. Luis. Almost. Almost took out Luis. Come on, Luis. Fish. Almost had him. Yeah, I do know what I gotta do. What was it? It's when I first played the boss, if I can beat him first try. Shit. Yeah, I had no choice. Right when we had him.
20 deaths is how long it's fucking taken me. There we go. Now fuck off. It's my kitty cat. Play this time, but only now to get the 3 deaths or less gem. I'm gonna speed through this shit. Like, it's a satisfying feeling when you get it all in one go, but then at the same time, you're just stuck doing this shit. Instead, I'm stuck doing it one thing at a fucking time. Ooh. Hold on.
Hello.
My cat. Wanna hang out in here? No? Alright, then fuck you then. Yes. Shit. All right, one death. Shit. Shut your fucking meowing. It's distracting. Shut up. Ow, claws! Stop it! Digging your claws into my fucking knee. I don't care! Shush! Shush! Salem, what are you doing? God's sake, come on. Off the table. Fuck off.
You're being a nuisance. Yeah, I'm talking about you. Look at me like that all you want. And now you just cost me a life. Thanks. Dick. Fuck's sake. See, you distracted me, now got us to do the level all over again. Fuck off. Chill out. I know you're in heat, shut up. Go away. See, you're distracting me. Stupid. Rrr, to you too. Fuck's sake, you know what, I might as well try and restart this shit from the beginning. You are being a problem. Stop digging your claw into my knee. It's hard enough I've got to try and do this shit with you annoying me, as it is. Fuck's sake! You're really starting to test my patience, cat. There we go. So I'm pretty sure one of those, that hidden box is an Aku Aku mask. Yeah, fucking thought it was. There we go. Yeah.
go.
Right, how many deaths have we got? One so far, so hopefully I can nail this shit in one. Alright, so then I just gotta stand still about here. There we go. And then we should get three tentacles. Yep. Yep. And then the last one. There we go. Alright, fuck you, game. That was horrible. Now I've got all the gems for this world. Ah! Skip cutscene. So is that, how many gems is that in the game already? Yeah, so I've got... Yeah, this is all I've got to try and do it on... in the game. So we've got 10% of the game overall. But at least I now know where I'm at. So I've got every single gem now for the next world. All gems, all gems, all gems, all gems. Yep. 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 Even on the Torna stage as well, yep. 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 Awesome! And obviously we've got the tapes as well. Didn't even get a chance to look at the thingies. Yeah, it's just gotta have a casual look at the costumes. Oh. I can only unlock it in that level. I got one for beating the game. One for earning all the platinum flashback relics. Yep. And then that one, yep. There is one favourite skin, I know that's in-game already though, and that's the retro skin for Crash. Because it's just low polygon, like PS1 Crash. Yep. 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 Then you got obviously one for beating the game, one for getting all the platinum relics in the flashbacks, yeah, the digital download stuff, and then obviously, yeah. Alright. Well, now that it's all up to date, I am going to turn off the stream for a while. I'll probably end up live streaming again later on today. But I'll catch you lovely lot in the next one.
Thank you everyone for making it to this end of the video. I really appreciate it all from all of you. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications bell so you guys will be up to date on everything that I upload onto the channel. And also don't forget to go down in the description down below where you guys can find me on my Instagram, my Twitch, and my Twitter, and my Facebook page, where I'll be uploading onto those as most frequently as I possibly can. And if you miss any of my live streams on Twitch, do not worry, I upload them all onto YouTube, so you guys will be right there when it uploads. But if you want to interact with me while I'm recording or everything on Twitch, feel free to find me on Twitch whenever I'm live streaming. Alright, other than that, love you lads and ladies, and I will see you lot in the next video.